to tell you. For the sake of going to do start putting my hair in a ponytail. My, I could get a bun today. So, I'm going
to take. You cannot wear it.
So now I got my ponytail, which is I don't like, but if we put it down, hold on guys, so if we put it down, and we like take it out.
You?
I'm not
gonna be late.
Cause I'm already ready.
I brushed my teeth, I did all of that. And my shoes, all I gotta do is slip them shoes on and I'm gone. I do that every day.
And I do something else. Slowly before it become like, you know, when it squinch up, it come ugly. So now I'm gonna take my headband. Can I put this headband on? Ma, put this headband on the. Tomorrow, I just need a little bit of gel. So, guys, I'm going to get gel. Did I just use the gel? No. Okay. Know where the hair is supposed to be. I usually can't find it. Okay, now I didn't find them. Found it. And now I have to go all the way back in my mom's room. It's so far. Our house is so long and big. But we're getting a bigger house. They have steps. Oh, hi, my baby.
Purple
bowl is it? I told her to
come in my room so I can help her get ready with she wants it.
Why? You need some lotion.
I know how to tie. Daddy told me.
Your teacher said you can't.
How I can?
Mama, are you coming Friday?
Oh, get that dog.
No, he way down there. Down there.
Get brush your hair.
But I'll make you brush my hair. You gonna give me?
Now, don't do that to my mom.
Mama,
why?
At all.
Why?
Because she don't let me do nothing. Or I like people to have anyone.
Like, you not grateful for nothing you have in school.
I'm gonna tell my teacher I don't mind.
You shut up.
I don't know.
Okay. I'm finished, guys. Now.